Please get ready for a dictation of transcription number 118 from Sir Kailash Chandra magazine. 5 seconds. Start. Mr. Chairman, when the House rose yesterday, I was dealing with the criticism and strong condemnation made by my honorable friend Dr. Kunzuru against the conduct of ministers when they go out for election campaign on behalf of their party candidates. The language he used was, of course, strong, and it is open to any member to use such language as he considers proper. But I am constrained to say that on this occasion, the quantum of his criticism and the language which he used was not only uncharitable but even ungraceful. He went to the length of not only suggesting but also specifically accusing the ministers of being dishonest in as much as they tried to invent some government business so that they might be able to travel at government expenses and with high government officers. The charge that he leveled against the ministers was threefold. Firstly, they invent some business, whereas the primary consideration with them is to carry on an election campaign. Secondly, they go about in government cars and their tour expenses are debited to the government account. And thirdly, they use the police officers and the magistrates to help them in connection with the elections. The third is, of course, by implication. Then, sir, he has said something more than what I thought him to have said. I had said that it was only by implication. Now, it was not only by implication, but he says that he really meant it, and he found the police officers and the magistrates helping the ministers in organizing meetings. Well, sir, so far as his personal knowledge in this regard is concerned, I will not be so bold as to say that it is not correct, for I have always held Dr. Kunzuru in very high esteem ever since my college days. Therefore, so far as his personal knowledge of anything is concerned, I would not dispute it, though I might say that my personal experience in this respect has always been otherwise. Possibly, on some one occasion, it may have been a different matter when Dr. Kunzru saw it. Well, the police officials are, of course, there. Sometimes some magistrate is also there, particularly when our Honorable Prime Minister goes about on an election campaign, or for that matter, wherever he goes, and that is necessary for security reasons. I hope that of all the persons, Dr. Kunzru would not like that proper security measures should not be taken when our Prime Minister goes out. Stop.